Turning now to sports. Tonight, the Gulls look to go up 2-0 in the Calder Cup playoff series in San Jose, as they have now gained the home ice advantage. Game one last night on the power play there. Callie Casilla with a wrist shot and the goal, and the Gulls tied the game at 1. In the third, Gulls down 2-1. Nate Jennings' shot finds the back of the net, tying the game at 2 and sending it into overtime.